Hello, my Cocoa Puffs. It's your girlfriend, Coco Peru, coming to you again from my kitchen here in Los Angeles. And I'm having another Barbra moment. Truth is, I'm sitting here listening to my Barbra CDs. Yes, some of us still have CDs. In fact, I have almost every CD produced by Barbra Streisand. I've got over like 60 CDs in there. Oh, honey. Old. Anyway, I've been sitting here just listening to my favorites, and I'm reminded that when I was a kid, you know, I certainly had songs that were my go-tos, you know, when I would perform in my living room. And even when my parents would buy me a new Barbra Streisand album, I would sometimes, it would take me months to really give it a full listen because I was so addicted to the songs that I knew so well, you know. And so I ask you to picture me in my living room and my parents, you know, my father, a truck driver, and my mother, waitress, secretary, stay-at-home mom, depending, you know, on the year. I ask you to picture them sitting there watching this.
This place, gotta find some place, some other place, some brand new place, some place where each face that I see won't be staring back at me, telling me what to be and how to be it. Some place where I can just be me. Gotta move, got to get out, gotta leave this town. Some town, some big new town, some bright new town, some new town with new places, new lights, and most of all, some new faces. Gotta find a man, a new man, a man who won't worry about where I go, a man who won't ask how I learned what I know, a man who will know that you've got to be free. A man who will know when to just let me be. Gotta move, to get out. Gotta change my life, gotta find my life. I'll find me a place in some new town. And baby, when I find me that new place, then maybe I gotta leave this town, gotta leave this place.
And my parents basically sitting there like this.